Medication adherence for people with high blood sugar. Diabetes is one amongst the lifestyle disorder requiring long-term medication, and its prevalence is increasing globally. Adherence to prescribed treatment among diabetes patients is very important for good glycemic control. Do you adhere to your medications as prescribed by your doctor? Come, let's explore the importance of medication adherence for people with high blood sugar module. Meet Maya, Roy, and Mohan. Maya has gestational diabetes. Mr. Roy has diabetes for 10 years with some heart complications. And Mohan has been recently diagnosed diabetes with a fluctuating sugar level. Do you think all of them can take the same medications? One size does not fit all. Treatment for diabetes differ for different patients. Treatment of diabetes depends on risk factors, duration of diabetes, HbA1c levels, other coexisting medical conditions. The medicines and dosage for each diabetic individual might be different. Consult your doctor and get the prescription of a brand which offers a good blood sugar control for you. Taking diabetes treatment regularly and correctly is very important for blood sugar control and prevention of associated complications. Once the blood sugar comes to normal, the person should continue without changing the dose of blood sugar medication. Reducing the dose can increase your blood sugar and risk of complications. You should never change your treatment without your doctor's guidance. Every patient suffering from diabetes does not require insulin. If your blood sugar levels are uncontrolled, you can take insulin along with oral diabetes medications. But remember, while taking insulin, there is a possibility of increasing body weight. Also, there is a possibility of the blood sugar getting low, that is less than 70 milligrams per deciliter. What would you do when your sugar is uncontrolled? Yes, please visit your doctor. Don't discontinue any diabetes medication without your doctor's advice. After initiating the treatment, if your blood sugar is still high, consult your physician and take medications as recommended. Sometimes medicines for high blood sugar can cause shakiness or dizziness, headache, fast heartbeat, or sweating. If you observe such symptoms, seek medical advice and alternate medications. Do you miss your dose often? Don't panic. Take it as soon as you remember, unless it is time for the next dose. Taking diabetes treatment regularly and correctly is very important for blood sugar control and prevention of associated complications. By adhering to medications and following a healthy lifestyle, you can enjoy a normal life forever. Beat Diabetes, Win Life, a public awareness initiative by USV.